Hello friends, find the value of t if 8 to the power t times 4 to the power t equal to 30. Let's have a solution. Here 8 to the power t is same as 2 cube to the whole power t times 4 to the power t is same as 2 square to the whole power t equal to 30. Since a to the power m to the whole power n equal to a to the power mn, we can write it as 2 to the power 3t times 2 to the power 2t equal to 30. Base same power that it will be 2 to the power 3t plus 2t equal to 30. 2, 3 plus 2 will be here 5t equal to 30. To simplify this, take log on both sides. As log m to the power n equal to n log m, then it will be 5t log 2 equal to log 30 divide by log 2 on both sides to find t. Log 2 and log 2 cancels. It will be 5t equal to log 30 over log 2. As 30 equal to 2 times 15, 5t will be equal to log 2 times 15 over log 2. As log mn equal to log m plus log n, 5t will be equal to log 2 plus log 15 over log 2. Separate into fractions, 5t equal to log 2 over log 2 plus log 15 over log 2. Log 2 and log 2 cancels. 5t equal to 1 plus log 15 over log 2. As 15 equal to 3 times 5, 5t equal to 1 plus log 3 times 5 over log 2, 5t equal to 1 plus log 3 plus log 5 over log 2, 5t equal to 1 plus log 3 over log 2 plus log 5 over log 2. As log a over log b equal to log a to the base b, then it will be 5t equal to 1 plus log 3 to the base 2 plus log 5 to the base 2. To find t, divide by 5 on both sides, t and t cancels. We get the value of t, which is equal to 1 plus log 3 to the base 2 plus log 5 to the base 2 over 5. So in the next step, I'm going to verify a to the power t times 4 to the power t equal to 30. Since here you can see I solved the problem, a to the power t times 4 to the power t equal to 30, I get 2 to the power 5t equal to 30. So we can write here 2 to the power 5t equal to 30. So put the value of t 2 as it is. 5, value of t is here 1 plus log 3 to the base 2 plus log 5 to the base 2 over 5 equal to 30. 5 and 5 cancels. We have here 2 to the power 1 plus log 3 to the base 2 plus log 5 to the base 2 equal to 30, as a to the power m plus n equal to a to the power m times a to the power n, then it will be 2 to the power 1 times 2 to the power log 3 to the base 2 times 2 to the power log 5 to the base 2 equal to 30. Since a to the power log b to the base a equal to b, so it will be 2 times 2 to the power log 3 to the base 2 will be here 3 times 5 equal to 30. 3 times 2 is 6, 6 times 5 30 equal to 30. Left hand side equal to right hand side, which shows that the value of t equal to 1 plus log 3 to the base 2 plus log 5 to the base 2 over 5 satisfy this equation of a to the power t times 4 to the power t equal to 30. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos. Okay, bye.